Did you get your degree?
I don't have one.
How many do you have?
None.
Who else have you shown this to?
Everyone. The British, the Indians, they all send me to someone else.
I can offer you a job, but your evenings will have to be spent in helping me understand this.
A job?
Do we have an agreement?
Yes, most certainly, sir.
Good. Send for your wives so you can be together and put this on. Follow me. Ramanujan, we need to seek an audience with someone who really understands all this.
I've been to it.
This year alone, I've received correspondence from those who profess to prove the prophetic wisdom of the pyramids.
Excuse me. I always forget you don't believe in a supreme being.
Right.
This chap turns out to be genuine. You might have to reconsider.
Well, he must be genuine. Who'd have the amount?
Please look after each other while I'm gone.
Don't let it ruin your big day with Gunga Din.
I'm sure it won't.
Are you Ramanujan by chance?
Very much by chance.
Ah. Oh, John Littlewood. Such a pleasure. I was just on my way to meet you. Well, shall we go together? Yes. The intended effect. Don't be intimidated. Great knowledge often comes from the humblest of origins. Come along. See that sapling? That's the very tree under which Newton sat. The apple dropped on his head and he invented gravity. This way, we've been anticipating your arrival for some time.